Hey y'all, welcome back. So we are still on the Blueprint 2, The Gift and the Curse, but this we are on Disc 2, okay? So a lot of y'all have been telling me that it gets better, aside from the two singles that you know we obviously love. We'll see, all right? And this song is Diamonds Is Forever. Now, this reminds me of the Kanye song, Diamonds Are Forever. And, of course, I know the sample from, what's her name, Shirley Bassey? So, let's see if that's what this is. All right, here we go.
Best of times, it's the worst of times. It's the gift and the curse.
R-O-C, yeah, number one click. Hey, if you represent us, throw them diamonds up. Yeah, now let's be clear, I ain't going nowhere. Now that you know, holla at your boy. Oh, 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 oh,
standing in my b-boy stance, free.
Okay, so I can already say no. It's not like the Kanye song Diamonds Are Forever. Definitely don't have the sample. But let's hear, you know.
Standing in my b-boy stance, free beans, Memphis, where you at, nigga?
Right here.
Snatch cam and it's a rap. This here rap belong to us. Nobody strong as us. It's a fact. Hold up, I'm just warming up. Give me a second to get it back. Young Chris, me fuck. Old Skin Owens, fuck. Next summer, show summer, tear this motherfucker up. Young is eternal, my young is a brand new. The blueprint birth you, nigga, I earth you. You can't be serious. Young cause I'm 32, dressed like I'm 22. Flow like I'm 18, do what I wanna do. Going on my 8th frame, got Phil Jackson's in. Flow is black magic, I'm at it again. Rose gold with black carrots, horse and carrots to spin. Like Mason Betha, chasing this cheddar to the end of the road. Because the end I'm told is...
Okay, hold on, y'all. I need to look at that one. He said, young. Okay, wait. Going on my 8th ring, got Phil Jackson's, and flow is black magic. I'm at it again. Rose bowl, okay, with black carrots, horse and carriage to spin. I don't really get that line, but okay. Let's see.
Cheddar to the end of the road, because the end I'm told is nearer than we again. Rose gold with black carrots, horse and carrots to spin. Like Mason Betha, chasing this cheddar to the end of the road.
You know what? I think that lyric is wrong. I think it's rose gold with black carrots. That would make more sense. Horse and carriage to spin. Okay. Okay.
Chasing this cheddar to the end of the road, because the end I'm told is nearer than we know. What can I say but live for the day? Ho,
R-O-C, yeah, number one click. Hey, if you represent us, throw them diamonds up. Yeah, now let's be clear, I ain't going nowhere. Now that you know, holla at your boy. Ho, oh, 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 oh.
You couldn't walk in my shoes. I was dealt a bad hand. Fuck, what else could I do? But keep something up my sleeve that'll help me through. And can you believe everywhere I'm at, models come through? Cat fighting, cat walking. It happens often, it's true. High society don't want me to move into the penthouse building with spectacular views. They're like, he's a menace, he could never be a tenant. I'm like, ooh, what's a young nigga to do? I bring the brothers to the villain, give a feeling that I don't give a fuck. We just chillin', watch a chandelier ceilings high as fuck. Old lady, don't blow my high, especially if you don't know my lie. Don't make me bring chopping in it, cause I'm dark skinned. It on do with the front.
Okay, don't make me bring chopping in. So, okay, so he's mentioned this a few times about how people didn't want him in the building. So I guess this is something he was struggling with at the time. He was trying to get in, you know, get a place somewhere, and they were like, So I appreciate, you know what's the interesting thing about Jay-Z, right? So I don't really care for this beat, right? And the song is meh, but his lyricism is very much there, and the callback in the second verse, like y'all have taught me, is what I can always appreciate it. So even though the song ain't really, so I guess that's the true testament of a lyricist, because even though I ain't really feeling the song that much, his lyrics in the song are still good. So, okay.
The Rainbow Coalition, I'm a big player, still as high as fuck. Old lady, don't blow my high, especially if you don't know my lie. Don't make me bring chopping in it cause I'm dark skinned. It'll do with the fro and the rainbow coalition. I'm a victim of a single parent household, born in a mouse hole, mousetrap. Niggas wanna know how so, how Jay get about that. Here, yeah.
And since it's on my mind, don't forget to like and subscribe, okay? Okay.
Know how so, how Jay get about that. Here, yeah, I snatch purses, I persevered. Yeah, I had work fees purchased, it was clear I was out there selling hope with despair. But stop there, I swear I only make good for my mouth to God's ears. Had to get out the hood, and I can't justify genocide. But I was born in a city where the skinny niggas die. Born in a city where the skinny niggas ride. And as a skinny nigga, I had beef with high size. R-O-C, yeah, number one click. Hair, if you represent us, throw them diamonds up. Yeah, now let's be clear, I ain't going nowhere. Now that you know, holla at your boy. Oh, 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 oh.
B-side song, and I don't really have much to say about this one. It was what it was. I like some of the lines, and then he's letting us know what he was going through at the time, which Jay-Z often does. I know it's very interesting to hear that Emil's name is no longer there, but I know what happened with that. So overall, solid B-side song. All right, y'all, till next time, bye.